close out the evening with our Malvern Bank Super Light Model A main event. I believe Eric has just gotten the A feature field. And he will set you, and Eric will set you up for our sprint car main event. Delaware Double Mile Restart coming for the B mods. We will do the exact same thing for the Malvern Bank Super Late Model Series. Sean Harker out front. Cody Olson, he has decided to choose the top lane. That sends Ari Scouten to the bottom. Caution lights are out across the I-80 Speedway. Sean Harker, multi-time track champion out here in Greenwood. He'll bring us back down to the green flag. ran in the pits, Dan Taylor, Joe Hendricks also pulling it into the pit area as well. So we will go back to the Delaware double final restart. Caution lights are out just like that. Mark Lighting on the point. Thank you. fans. Picked up a win this past Sunday at the Charlie Clark Memorial and gets the win here at the I-80 Dirt Classic. Let him hear you from the Star City.